don't utilize love in our society today, it's just a mere emotion fact that you can't turn something about love into this emotion. But love isn't an emotion, love is a decision, it's a choice. Two of you come today and make the choice to love one another each day of your life, the rest of your life. And there's a couple of different kinds of loves that are in operation. We only have one word in English for love, but the Greeks and everything kind of tragedy have four different words for love. It's romantic love or eros that brought these two together when they first met. Later on, they received a special gift from God. This is a Greeks called agape love. It's a self-sacrificing love. It's love that comes from God. It's precisely this love that enhances and enriches the romantic love that they have for one another. This love that is brought to the altar here today. We accept this beautiful gift from God. Always protect this gift of love. Nurture it each day. Since they make the choice to love one another each day. With this beautiful gift of love you receive from each other, you grow day by day. The love, if it's not wrong, it's dying. When it's rooted in Christ, it will always grow, it will always be fruitful.
Peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
For your role, I'll be the first to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Corey McIntyre. Corey, you
Yeah.